Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Nihar Enterprises. In this video, we will be discussing about a luxurious SUV of Tata, which is embedded with rich body architecture, with lot of features, with aggressive look, which makes feels of one of the warrior, which is none other than 2020 Tata Harrier, which has BS6 compliant engine, which comes with new avatar. So let's start rendering about this SUV. So first we'll start from the exterior of the Harrier. SUV has a stunning impact design which looks aggressive. There are R17 dual tone diamond cut alloy wheels, a xenon HID projected headlamp which are automatically switch on and which sense the exterior conditions. Also has an 3D tail lamps with sporty piano black finish, a short fin antenna on top which look too appealing, a panoramic sunroof with additional features like global close, anti-peach, rain sensing closure set out to look truly elegant, new stylish aerodynamic electrically foldable ORVMs, a chrome finishers which express your flame buoyancy with this added sleek definition which look too cool. Also we get to see a premium indulgent leather seat with oak brown perforated leather seat upholstery and door pad inserts. We also get to see a leather wrap steering wheel which is multifunctional, looks too appealing though it is simple in design. A leather wrap gear shift knob wrapped in a premium leather which gives good touch feels. A aero throttle styled handbrake looks too cool. So when we come towards the infotainment system of Tata Harrier, so Harrier has 8.8-inch floating infotainment system with 9 JBL speaker and external amplifier, offers best in segment acoustic experience. So infotainment system supports Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, best voice recognition technology to access navigation, phone calls, music with press of a button. So also if you see towards the MID, so 7 color TFT display instrument cluster which is embedded with all the features like navigation details, music, etc. So if we speak about the convenience that Tata offers in this Harrier is, first, there is a 6-way power driver seat, experience a comfort ride, a rain sensing wiper, reverse parking cameras with sensor. But I think Tata should upgrade this because the rival models like MG Hector offer 360 degree cameras, but in this it is somewhere missing. There is a front armrest with cooled beverage storage. There is also a tilt and telescopic adjustable steering wheel, a push start stop button, a rare AC vent which are provided on a pillars which give uniform cooling for rear occupants, a glow box with laptop tray, 28 intelligent utility space that Tata offers in this Harrier. So after rendering the interior and exterior feature of Tata Harrier, we will come towards this engine that Tata offers, how much powerful the engine is. So the engine offer is of Kryotec 2-liter turbocharged engine which is 1956 cc inline 4-cylinder engine which offers 6-speed automatic transmission and 6-speed manual transmission. The fuel tank capacity of the Tata Harrier is 50 liters. So leaving this, if we see towards the space offered by Tata in Harrier is, there is 425 liter boot space. Also if we fold the rear seat, we get a boot space of 810 liters which is too cool. So now we will see the safety features that Tata offers in Harrier. So it has 6 airbags, 2 driver co-driver seat side and curtain airbags. Also Tata offers ESP as a standard across all variant. It also comes with 14 additional functions like ABS EBD hill hold control, hill descent control, off-road ABS, corner stability control and many more. Also has an auto dimming IRVM function, front fog lamp with cornering function, also has an ISOFIX child seat mount. The architecture of Harrier is derived from Land Rover D8 Platform, that is optimal modular efficient global advanced architecture. Now, after looking towards the safety features, the convenience offered in Tata Harrier, the interior and exterior features of Tata Harrier, will come towards the pricing of the variants that Tata offers. So friends, this was all about the 2020 BS6 compliant Tata Harrier detail video. So if you like this video, then please do like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon beside the subscribe button to get such automotive update first. Thank you so much, friends.